A call tonight for Singapore to stay vigilant as COVID-19 evolves and put up appropriate defences. The remarks by the National Centre for Infectious Diseases chief came when asked to comment on the Omicron variant. Professor Leo Yee Sin was speaking at the launch of her new children's book aimed at helping them understand what COVID-19 is and to adapt to a new normal. Sherlyn Xia reports.
But one day, an invisible visitor landed on our shores.
A weird new bug, the coronavirus. It's a tiny ball covered in spikes, and it behaves like a thug.
Titled My Coronavirus Story, the book chronicles the pandemic through the eyes of a child. Filled with 21 vivid artworks drawn by children themselves, it aims to educate the young as the world lives on with the virus.
It is ultimately about each and every one of us doing our part, making an effort to help others. So I think this is what this book represents, that public spirit, and this book also represents our hope for our children that we will pass this and they will have a bright future ahead.
To secure that future, Prof. Leo says it's important to be ready for the unexpected.
Omicron arrival is one of the unanticipated moments. So do have an open mind and do be flexible. And I would say that, you know, we have to watch the virus very closely and basically follow the virus to be able for us to put up our defenses and responses appropriately, whatever the virus wants to throw at us.
And this would include nurturing good habits among children.
At the end of the book, there's also a guide for children, parents and educators alike on the simple ways to protect themselves from COVID-19. Wearing a mask, observing good hygiene, safe distancing and vaccination where eligible.
The book is supported by the National Healthcare Group and 1,000 copies have been printed. They'll be given to all primary schools and people can also borrow them from public libraries.